Well, 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 good evening, Fukuoka, Japan. How the hell have you been? I know it seems like a long time since we've been here, but it feels like yesterday. You guys are looking pretty damn good to me tonight, all right? Strap yourselves in, baby. We got a long way to go. I got some souls to be saving. Thank you.
school is cold.
This one's about a place down along the shore of New Jersey that looks like an old war zone now, but it used to be a hell of a playground for guys in rock and roll. And it's called Two Story Town.
Thank you.
nothing but time. It's a reason all around, and it all comes back to you. Change ain't nothing but change in the faces and the names. Somebody won't make it through.
I'm trying to preach to these people the gospel. And what I'm getting, it seems, is a little bit of translation problem or a little bit of hesitation. Because I'm looking out here at all the fine, fine people of Fukuoka. And I do believe that I have me some believers out there. It is true.
A few.
I look over here and they're looking pretty good to me. I'm looking over there and they're looking all right to me. I'm looking down front and they're looking as good as ever to me. But maybe something's missing over here that has got my heart going a flitter flutter, a pitter patter. I'm wondering what's going on this side of the hall. They need some help, all right. Let us go and preach the gospel to the masses on this side. Down the right field line, ladies and gentlemen, forget the Yankees, forget the Mets, we got nothing but the best. I'm here to preach to you. Each one of you individually, I will. Because like I said before, I'm a man on a mission, baby.
Check out the mail, I got a letter to read. Love for sale, love for sale. So I picked up the phone and had a little one. Cool, I let my mango through the warm and through the telephone book. You can get your fish, you can get out of the hooks. Love for sale, love for sale. So sing up and sing them, they throw me a line. Somebody say this money, have a time. And I'll be with them, you sure ain't crying. I'll be with them, they go crazy. She said the DNA, but they haven't found love yet. I'm hoping that she's looking like a female. Yeah, she has love for sale. Love for sale. Oh. Love for sale. Love for sale. Love for you we got all our own. My life's a part of this, and all the good shit's gone. I just need a job, the way I belong. I'm sleeping in my car, cause I really moved on. My name is D.G., my girl's been born in soul. I want a 16, I feel 100 years old. My mother's a devil, took my innocence away. She loved it much better, but he's gonna get paid. Today just might go my way. Give me the words of yesterday. Thursday, Friday, ain't been kind. Well, sunrise,
hey, hey, hey. you.
I wrote this song like 18 years ago. Probably before some of you were born. Sitting in traffic. Midtown Manhattan, over on the west side near the Greyhound bus station. And I was just one of the thousands of kids that would come in and out of Manhattan every day. A lot of heart.
Little brains.
And a big dream. Along about rush hour. Every day down at the Greyhound station. Just as the traffic started to get busy, you'd see these other girls coming out of the woodwork that maybe shouldn't have been. Maybe they were just girls from Jersey or Fukuoka. Just because of the wrong roll of the dice, it ends up on the wrong side. And so this is for all those dreamers who are still out there.
On the street where you live, talk about the sorcerer eyes. Manifest your campaign, such a single.
Thank you.
still shines.
When it shines,
it's gonna get worse, I was bringing men down. Tell myself that I want lucky guy.
Yeah!
what you gotta do, baby. Unless you like what I tell you what to do. time I sing that song, I start to think that's gonna be my theme song. That's gonna be my way. That's gonna be my one when I'm 80 years old and I'm up here on the stage singing my guts out for you. And I'm 6 feet under, I won't need no beer. No. I know it's been a long time since I've been up this way. It's been about, what, 4 years since we've been in Fukuoka, right? 4 years now? 96? Now, a lot's happened in 4 years. I mean, a lot has happened in 4 years. Dave went and had himself another baby. I mean, not personally, but his wife. Richie done had himself a little baby. Not him, but his wife. There's been solo albums, there's been art exhibitions, there's been babies and gardening and buying houses and buying cars and writing songs. And me, I went off to Hollywood to become a movie star. But while I was out there, I started getting these phone messages in my hotel room by an anonymous voice saying, "Come on home, Johnny." And then I start seeing these notes slipped underneath my door. And they said, "Johnny, be good. Come on home." And before you know it, one night when I was minding my own business out in the parking lot of the Four Seasons Bar in Los Angeles, California, I was ordering myself a drink. And I was minding my own business, and I said to the girl at the bar, I said, "Young lady, might I have a cosmopolitan, please?" And just when I was about to grab my glass, I felt these hands go across my eyes with this big old blindfold taking me in, sucking me down, tying my hands up, throwing me in the car. Next thing I knew, I was back on the streets of New Jersey. I don't know what happened to me anymore. And with my eyes closed and my hands tied, I was asking for mercy. I was asking them to please spare my life. I was telling them that if they just dialed the right phone number, I'm sure somebody somewhere would come to help me out. And as I asked the kidnapper's name, I said, "Excuse me, kind sir or madam. What is it that you want? Is it money? I can get you money. Is it a car? I can buy you a car. Is it girls? I know lots of them." And there was a long hesitation. And out of that voice, sounded a little bit familiar to me. Tell you it's not been proven, but there was a voice that said, "You try to get out and we'll pull you back in. So pack your bags, son. Run away and join that there rock band. And don't ever, never set foot in that Hollywood, California again." And right then I made the sign of the cross. I said, "I swear on Elvis, I will do just as you say. I promise you from this day forward, you can count on me. Because whatever you say, I'm gonna do. Because my life has been way too good, and I've got to keep that up.
Yeah. Yeah.
There ain't no secrets left for me to keep. I wish the stars up in the sky would all just go and see. The clouds would take on me.
For all these years, and we'll never let you down. So this is for
all the cowboys out there.
Bye.
church. So say a little bit of gospel. And I'm thinking over the course of this night, we have brought the church of rock and roll to the five people of Fukuoka, and the five people of Fukuoka have responded in turn. Just know that no matter how far you go, you need some.
Thank you. Thank you.